Hi, my name is Julie Knapp. Now let's talk about the news. The news is that Britney Spears is crazy gay. She just shaved her hair again, and she did again on drugs, which is a very bad thing, Britney Spears. Don't do that again. Also, the news is we having a very terrible problem at the beach. A lot of people are drinking alcohol, and there is a lot of flashes on the beach. Help me. Hi, my name is Julie Knapp. Now let's talk about the news. Britney Spears is crazy again. She does again on drugs, alcohol, and yes, ladies and gentlemen, she shaved her hair again. Britney Spears, watch out. Okay, the next thing. Now, lately, it's almost getting summer, so a lot of people are going to the beach. We're having a lot of problems with glasses. Glass, bottle glass, champagne glass, every glass, they're left on the beach. People, stop throwing glass on the beach. People are getting hurt and caught. Next thing, we're having a lot of problems with the wild animals. At the zoo last week, Saturday, 10 o'clock in the morning, a woman got attacked by a polar bear. She was throwing whistles at them. And the bear got out of his cage and attacked a woman. The woman is highly injured and she is in a hospital. In a Blankenthal Zoo in Mexico, 5 people got attacked by a wild tiger. A lady was walking with a tiger, and the tiger attacked 5 people. Be careful out there. The zoo is crazy. Hillary Duff is gonna be a mom in 14 weeks. Yes, congratulations. It's her first daughter, and she is really happy. Watch out for your baby. You don't know what anybody can do. Okay, that's it, ladies and gentlemen. At 6 o'clock, there will be another news. Stay and watch.